effort as Ryan Bermerski guns down the go-ahead run at the plate in the league semifinals.
Ground ball to base, hit into left field. Woolley scores. Aaron Hess coming around to throw home, and he is out. What a tag by Coy Schwanger.
And that's an excellent play. What a throw by Bermerski in left field. The ball's hit hard, so it got to him pretty quickly. Coach Wise mound to roll on the dice. Ryan comes up and watch the strong throw right through the cutoff. Gets the momentum going. Gets a little bit of air under it, but what a job. Schwanger go gets it and then gets back into the baseline.
And is able to basically block the plate with the tag.
With the glove, yeah.
Number one, Warwick's Matt Seibert blasts a game-tying two-run homer in the seventh and then a walk-off double in extra innings to send the Warriors onto the District 3 Finals.
1-2 off speed and a fly ball to right field. Park's going back, still going back. It's gone! Matt Seibert ties it up here in the seventh. And I was thinking to myself, Jamie, we were in this scenario last year when Cumberland Valley tied it in the seventh, and now Seibert with a bomb to right field. And a shot to right center field. That is back at the base of the fence. Aaron Hess at third. He's getting the green light. He is going to come around, and he will score, and Warwick wins it in a walk-off.
I guess he got a good secondary lead there, Eric, because that's exactly where I thought he was going to hit it. That's where he drives the gap all the time. That is prototypical Matt Seibert. He got a pitch low in the center of the plate, dropped the barrel, and just lasered it to right center. And Hess got a good jump. The relay went past the second baseman off his glove, allowed him to score the runner.